God, give me the strength where I'm weak. And what I don't know, give me the wisdom.
What up? Don't know who I am. On CJ Just Do It, and I'm back again with another video. Now, what up, guys? Today I'm just gonna do a little vlogging today. Headed to the mall. I gotta wear my mask because I need a haircut. I need a haircut bad. It's getting terrible. I've been waiting on my barber all morning long. And I can't wait no more. So I'm gonna go ahead and go without him, and then I'll go get a haircut afterwards. But yeah, I gotta go to the mall. I'm looking for my grandma and granddad some shoes today. I'm gonna go to Lenox Mall. Whew. I can't believe I'm doing this to myself. I already know how that mall finna be. These folks done got these chicks. And then just Lenox Mall on a Saturday is just ridiculous anyway. So I already know what it's finna be like. Probably finna get really annoyed. But we're gonna do it. I'm gonna go see what the mall got for me. I'm looking at both of them. I want to buy both of them a pair of Nikes. So we'll see what they got. Show y'all what's in Lenox Mall right now. And just vlog for the rest of the day. On this channel, it is hoops, kicks, and vlogs. So. Yeah, man. I'll see y'all guys in the next clip. When I fight out. Stand on your big spinner, yeah. I need on my wrist, yeah. Stand on. Hey, y'all. I was about to complain about the traffic, but we moving. Look at that. Hey. Me shut up, D.
My city, boy. Good traffic.
Dang!
He pissing me off, boy. He making out.
Nothing, boy. I can't stand this right here, man. Like, where are y'all going, bro? Golly, man. It's like every day. It's just traffic, man. Traffic. God. Man, I'll see y'all, boy. I'm getting frustrated. I'll see y'all when I get to the mall.
But golly, them all packed. I already see it. I'm about to try to hurry up before I forget this video, guys. No, I'm just playing. But yeah, I made it. About to go in here. So I got my keys. Got my wallet. Yeah, about to go in here. See what we can find. Y'all, it's crazy in here. They got the dogs out. 12 is not playing in here. I'm about to go to the Nike store. And I think I'm about to start out going to the Nike store. It's crazy in here though.
if y'all can hear me, but bro, I'm ready to go. Already, all these people standing in line at the Nike store. I saw y'all at the end with one I end up getting.
Alright, y'all. So, while I'm waiting, I'm gonna let him sit here and talk to y'all. So, this is like my dream job. But I don't wanna come in here as like no regular, like, associate. Like, I wanna be like a supervisor. In the works, I'm working on it right now at my job. I'm trying to get promoted so that I could get the supervisor experience. But yeah, y'all, this is it for me. If I get that, I'll be set, man. So on the way, this manifesting right now, manifesting this. I'm gonna be a manager at this store one day. Tell me. Why'd you see what I tell you? I think I done found my grandma, so I'm just waiting on them to bring them out at this point. I'm gonna show y'all what I end up getting when I get in the car. I'll see y'all when I get in the car.
Alright, y'all, so you got me some Chipotle. But I just wanted to show y'all
while I eat this. I just wanted to show y'all what I ended up getting. That's a Chipotle right here. I don't know why I just said it twice. But yeah. Just show y'all. There's the food where I'll sit here and eat. Woo! Alright, so these are, I'm gonna start out with my grandma's shoes.
So I got her, it says, hold on, women's Nike Air Max Ups.
Ended up getting her these. Y'all can't
really see
from the color right now because of the sun.
I'm gonna give y'all some B-roll
at the end of this, but so y'all can
really see the color. But y'all ended up getting her these. Like I said, I wanted to get her something to really
pop.
Cause she,
we just visited her and she was talking about her
run over shoes. So, yeah, they ain't gonna be run over now, Grandma. Mama. They ain't gonna be ready. They ain't run over no more now.
These, they look comfortable. So, Air Maxes. So, yeah, that's what I ended up getting her.
Love the color on them. That's what I ended up getting her.
I had to go
with these.
These are called the Nike Pegasus
Trail 2.
My granddad is a
real Soto type guy, so I wanted to get him the all black ones, but they didn't have all black in his size. So I ended up getting him these.
Something real.
Like I said, Soto. Something he can wear with everything. Can't go wrong with black and white. I ended up getting him these.
Woo! So yeah.
I'm gonna spin in the grip. But for my grandparents, they get the world. They get the world, dog.
They've given me nothing but the world.
So I'm just trying to return that.
Love them to death.
Mm. The boy in the game. But yeah, anyway, that's the video. I'm about to go intertwine some Saturday night festivities. But for real though, y'all like, comment, and subscribe. And make sure y'all hit that notification bell, bro. Please make sure you hit that notification. You even like Cooper Gooding Jr. But, yeah, man. Like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell for more videos from me, bro. I'm CJ, just do it, and I'm out. Keep God first, and I'm out.